on, you great blubbering beast. Shoo!
It's not moving.
Why is it not moving?
It has grown accustomed to its chains.
But... no. No, we can fix this. We just need to chase it off. Scare it. Something.
There is no making things right. Only better than they were.
It likes the wind blowing on its face. I can feel it.
May you provide some comfort.
That's not enough.
How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to more God of War Ragnarok. Okay, we're heading on to the whale thing over there. I'm trying to think about what it was closest to, but nope, nothing comes to mind. I'm still doing some side content around Svartalfheim before we crack on with story. The next part is we've got to try and free this guy. Once we find out where we actually go on him. Here we go. Lungbocker.
Many years ago.
For Odin.
Yes. I thought it an imaginative and eye-catching way to earn his favor.
Oh.
It worked.
That it did.
This creature. You enslaved it.
Aye.
But why?
Because I was young and stupid. And I didn't know what it was like to be chained in one place for years at a time. With nothing to occupy your mind but pain.
Come on, take him out. Got ya.
Find your watcher.
There we go. Probably worth looking at our skill points, actually. We haven't put anything in for a little while. Yeah, we've got a lot there for... that's the only one. Suppose we better put some in the I mean, it's fair, Atreus can get some. And disable skills. Cool. Okay, I guess we can lift this. No. Ah. There's one free.
Right. We chained the fins too. If you could. Easy.
Let's go.
That creature's hurting.
But we're going to free it.
But it will always be chained. You know that as well as I.
Now for the other thing. There may be a way to reach it behind that collapsed debris.
Oh God.
Above you! Watch out! You're angry with me, aren't you, brother?
I remember the feeling of a yoke around my neck. I would not wish it upon another.
All right. We gotta destroy that to get over to there. Oh. Head read.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Another jogger to the left.
Got him. Alright.
Why enslave the creature?
Its fat was a good source of oil. For
Odin's
lanterns.
Oil? For lanterns?
Whatever anger you're feeling, whatever loathing toward me, it's nothing to what I've said to myself.
All right, the next one. One more after this.
The fen, if you could.
I know.
Just the tail left now.
Look out! Redneck!
Left flank!
The nest was hiding some sort of device.
Oh, for the gold. Yes. But that there's one that's quite far away. I don't know if we can actually get over to that though. Unless now that yeah, we go through there. Sweet. There's no one on this side though. Oh. That stays open. Got ya. Oh, I gotcha. Now we can go do that one then. Wasn't there another bit? Yeah, there was. Quickly do that one as well. Have we not been through there yet? That's where we had. How do we get that shortcut open? I'm convinced we were over there, but I could be wrong. Down this side. That's where we gotta go next, isn't it? How do I get over there? Oh, got ya. I'll throw that down there. It requires us to get back in the boat. There we go.
Maybe that dock can lead us to the tail. Let's get back to the boat.
You never spoke of this creature.
Does that surprise you? That an old man would be ashamed of the mistakes he's made.
No.
I'm gonna grab that crate as well.
I'd thought, I'd hoped the creature would be long expired by now. But apparently the Aesir couldn't even be bothered to mercy kill it once it was no longer useful.
We could kill it.
No. Not when we can save it.
There's an island there. Alright, let's go, guys. Last one.
Good. We can reach the tail from this dock.
You would still save this broken creature.
I know what it is to be imprisoned like this. I can't just leave it.
And if it is beyond saving?
I don't understand.
Let us continue.
Find your brother.
Get out of here. Shit, we ain't got any revive stones.
Brother, no.
Yeah. That was a lot.
His tail must be chained as well. Sliding down that rope should take us where we need to go.
Make sure we're doing everything else first then. Okay. So that means that chest that we just... we just got is the one that had the gold around it, which means we've done everything here, so we can go free him. Oh, this is that island as well. Oh, there's an island there. We'll check it out. We're here now. Oh, there's a thing there as well.
I think I see something. Do anything with that yet.
Oh, okay. Post-game content? Let's take the chest.
Encouragement. Can you get me closer to its eye for a face-to-face, brother?
I can do MMA, but... I think he's done.
This creature, the mining rift, they're mistakes, Mimir. But it's Odin's fault.
That's not an excuse, little one. But thank you for saying it.
Oh, you want his other eye? Be specific then.
on, you great blubbering beast. Shoo! It's not moving. Why is it not moving?
It has grown accustomed to its chains.
But... no. No, we can fix this. We just need to chase it off and scare it. Something.
There is no making things right. Only better than they were.
It likes the wind blowing on its face. I can feel it.
May it provide some comfort.
That's not enough.
It seldom is.
All right, making amends. Right, how much have we got done here now? There's a raven on this island. Oh, of course there is.
Okay, what other terrible things have Odin and Thor done?
Ah, but enough of that for now.
Oh, auto equip. Hmm. Yeah, we should equip that one.
Should we get back to listing all the awful deeds of the Aesir gods? Okay. There was Thalmor, the stonemason.
Aye. He quarreled with his son. Went into the night to find
this is how we get on to it. I guess we need to pick
and
the
there was Thalmor's son Grimthor,
who built the walls of Asgard and whispered something of importance to Freya before his betrayal and assassination.
Enough, we will continue later.
Was that wasn't the artifact we were missing, was it? No. We're still missing stuff on this island. Thing is, I know that I'm missing that raven.
Brother, you ever think of cooking meat with those blades of yours?
No. They would foul the meat.
Oh, because of the magic on them?
The blood.
Ah, yes. Carry on then.
Oh, you can't spin that round. No, the raven's there. There's chests and everything over there. I don't know if you can actually get that far anyway. The artifact. Oh, here we go.
We got it.
Sneaky spot. There's a raven dead. just missing the artifact. You can go up there, but I don't know how we'd go about that. Climb up here. Here we go. We got it.
Lyricism from the mind of Kvasia.
That's it. This island's done. Sweet. I don't know what else we've got left to see. We can't do any of that bit yet. We missing lore on the rig? Because we could go search for that. So quick, there's a boat down here, isn't there? Or the quickest way back. There it is. Let's go. Right, back to the rig. It's just behind us.
Mir, what's the deal with Odin's ravens? They can just transport him anywhere?
Except for the realm between realms, thankfully.
Why?
Harder to find, thanks to dwarven enchantments and Yggdrasil's very own nature.
Lucky us.
Right, we're missing lore then here. Pretty sure we got everything here though. Obviously we didn't, but I can't think where it could potentially be. Over that side. Oh, we did all the chains, so it should be pretty easy to find. There it is.
Amir.
Love it.
A little while ago, you mentioned those ravens. What's to stop him from using them to pop into existence and kidnap anybody he wants?
Consent. The only way to travel by Odin's ravens is by your own choice.
Oh, it's not so bad then.
Okay, what's that one done? Still got that one we could do. Ray, close the drawer holes, find the second supply. Okay.
With the mining rigs disabled, it seems a bit fresher out here.
Not seems. Is.
You're right. Thanks, brother.
Right behind her. Well, we could always go use the shop there.
Any more Thor and Odin stories to remember? There was Groa, of course.
The knowledge keeper and prophet of Ragnarok. Thor murdered her husband, and Odin covered it up before doing her in himself. And we'll just stop there for now.
Thanks for grabbing this.
Oh. Right.
I'll heat up the forge. Hey, what happened to all the armor we made you already?
I used it.
Well, maybe try to make this one last longer.
Thank you, Osama.
Huh. That might be my best piece yet today. Gonna keep it spatter-free this time, right? Kratos? Be safe!
Go.
Want something in particular?
Could be upgraded. That's a lot of iron. Oh, health burst.
Wear it with pride. Take care of your armor, and it'll take care of you.
All right. Thanks. We got the dock to go to. Yeah, we're at there then. Is that right, this side?
My two favorite customers.
There is. Oh.
And Mimir. Good to see you.
We're missing something on this island.
Father, what's the biggest thing you've ever fought?
I do not know.
You can't remember?
Why do you ask?
I don't know. So we can compare?
It is not a competition.
I mean, not yet.
Hmm.
Right, what are we missing on this one? Lore and something undiscovered. Oh, here we go.
Anything illuminating?
That's the lore done. You can do it from here. Was this it? Did that count? Nope. All right. It would appear there's something else to this place.
Great. Now we can make it across.
We went across there.
Atreus, you are getting better, faster.
I'd even be better than you one day, huh?
If you are not, I have failed.
Oh.
We must have to continue. On this island. I don't know what we're missing here. Oh, it's unknown. Maybe that means we can't do it yet. Can I actually get around anymore? No. Not a clue. My only thinking is it's something that's not yet been unlocked. Has to be. Yeah, we'll go with that. Right, guys, we are going to leave things here for now. In the next episode, we will return to the story. So if you look forward to that, make sure you return for that episode. But for now, have yourselves a beautiful day and bye-bye.